declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus, I see the blessing.
This is a scripture that we know, Hebrews 11 verse 1. I want us to look unto the life of faith. Faith makes you to have knowledge of understanding that you can have things that you know, that your physical senses cannot comprehend. Faith without hope is not faith. Faith without hope. If we talk about things present, and we are seeing those things, and we can touch and see or smell, those are not things hoped. Faith makes us to believe we have things that senses cannot comprehend. When you have faith, you say, I don't have faith.
I'm healed.
Faith says you have money when you don't have it. Faith tells you that you are rich when you are poor. Because the evidence are not seen. But there's assurance of that hope that is really in your hand. We don't need any confirmation of the physical senses. You are sick of this, or you have got this problem here. Faith says you are healed. Even when you are told that you are sick by the doctor, faith tells you that you are what?
Hebrews 11 verse 6.
These three things happen when you have faith.
Number one,
you are in one place with God. Number two, you believe God. Number three, you will reward. Faith makes us not to be poor. Because he is the reward. Faith makes us to be rewarded by God. Even when we are coming and things are tough, but still you reward.
2 Corinthians 4:18.
We Christians who have faith, we don't look at what is happening around us. Because faith makes us not to look on what is happening on us or around us. Read that verse again, Mama. Faith makes you to have other eyes. Because these eyes will make you to look unto the invisible. This is the time that you Christians, you must live by faith. Not looking at what is happening on you. Our eyes look unto the invisible. Can you see what God wants us to do? He wants us to speak things that are not there until we see them.
James 1:2.
Because you can see, there's no trial that can make you
say,
consider it joy. When your faith is tested, peace come your way. Perfection come your way. Perfection means operating like God. Speaking things to existence. If you want to know that you are with God, when things are happening, peace will reign in you. If you don't know that they have to be inner peace, you'll be troubled. You'll be depressed. Sickness will come your way. You'll question yourself, why this happened to you? In Hebrews 12. From verse 1 to 2. We are surrounded with knowledge that we know some men of God.
Out of faith,
they've overcome. So if we know that, let's take away every weight. Let's live life of showing that we have faith. Because every weight, every temptation, every challenge, every situation is there to affect our faith. Let's look away. Whatever that can distract us, that can affect our faith. And we look unto Jesus. What happened to Jesus? He became our example. Jesus, he went to the cross and suffered shame. But he didn't look at the cross. He looked at where he was going. I don't know if you're hearing me. Sometimes we look at our abilities. We forget what God can do for us. Can we just speak what God has said? And we look away what devil is doing. And you will see what God will do. This year, I want to believe that Christians will look away this from their situations. God will reward them openly in the name of Jesus. Don't need to worry about what you're going through. Tell yourself, I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing anything. And very soon, if you're ignoring that, it is there, but ignore it. Don't praise it. Don't give it the credit by talking about it. Ignore it. Sometimes when God wants to promote you, he allows some things to happen to you. Don't entertain those things. Look away and serve your God. And God will be faithful to you. Amen. If you believe, shout hallelujah. Luke 23. I want us to go away from our senses. Read from 39. Mark 11:23. What you are going through is possible, it won't go away same time. But when you believe and says that it will go away, it will happen according to God's will. Matthew 17. Yes, read verse 20. If it is God's will. You know when the Bible says, if it is God's will, it means when you don't see it moving, don't get out of it. If truly nothing will be impossible, it means what you are praying for will move. What you say will move. It will not be the time of today. It can be tomorrow. It can be next week. So don't doubt God. And say nothing will be possible. I don't know if you're hearing me. Let's have faith. It will happen. I say it will happen. I need people who say we don't have cars, they will have cars. I need people who are not working, they will work. Business, it will happen. Sometimes you just need us to tell you, this will happen, it will happen to you. Sometimes you just need us to tell you, this will happen, it will happen to you. If you believe, and you have God, it will happen.